excellence at a craft or skill, outstanding performance in sports or the arts, or attaining sobriety over any addiction cannot be reached without it. Eating right and managing your daily routine cannot be achieved without it. Lifestyle and diet change, weight loss and maintenance cannot be achieved without it. So what am I talking about? Well, without a doubt, in my opinion, the singular most important attribute needed to achieve any personal or professional success, achievement, or goal is self-discipline. Self-discipline is the ability to control one's impulses, emotions, desires, and behavior, the ability to turn down immediate pleasure and instant gratification in favor of gaining the long-term satisfaction and fulfillment from achieving higher and more meaningful goals. It's the ability to make the decisions, take the actions, and execute your game plan regardless of the obstacles, discomforts, or difficulties that may come your way. Being disciplined does not mean living a limiting or a restrictive lifestyle. It also does not mean giving up everything you enjoy or to relinquish fun and relaxation. It does mean learning how to focus your mind and energies on your goals and persevere until they are accomplished. It also means cultivating a mindset whereby you are ruled by your deliberate choices rather than by your emotions, bad habits, or the sway of others. Self-discipline allows you to reach your goals in a reasonable time frame and to live a more orderly and satisfying life. If you want to be a master of your own destiny, you must develop self-discipline and self-control. The more self-discipline you have, the more self-control you will have, the easier the weight loss process and life in general gets. And know this, there is no finish line when it comes to your weight. You can't lose X number of pounds and relax. Once you reach your goal, you must maintain both your weight and your self-discipline. By focusing on long-term benefits instead of short-term discomfort, you can encourage yourself to develop self-discipline, and ultimately your life, health, and happiness depend on it. And that's today's Fat Chat. See you next time.